Breaking now, fireworks being blamed for a house fire near 94th and Spalding Streets. Officials say fireworks landed on the back deck of the home at about 7 o'clock and the resulting flames worked their way up the home siding. The fire was put out quickly. No reports of injuries. Officials estimate those flames caused more than $10,000 worth of damage.